Impose inspirations on myself. I wanted to let it happen. The gradual sort of progression. start of writing new songs. I've done the volunteer, beautiful ship. I've been to quite a few offers, but I'm butterfly, Carmen, La Traviata. And then they have things like Shakespeare, because they have the weather, because they have the weather. They have Shakespeare, because they have the weather. And I write information that is inspiration, that is the weather, that is songwriting. I am Enya. I am Shakespeare. I am the weather. I am the park. And the stars, she's wonderful. So I don't know the call. 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 During the balcony scene of Romeo and Juliet, the spotlight came on. And the koala bear just came out. Yes, the koala bear just came out. I am very slow, not too little, not too big. It kind of resembles a church. It's a stone, it is working. I've written, it is very interesting. I walk in the door, I focus on, and you forget also when I read. It's a lovely, slow space. I take breaks, I go away for 2 weeks. And when I come back again, I listen to my own ideas. It does, because why do you try to touch Does it matter that I use languages? And they say, no, they say, no, they sense the emotional feeling within my performance, within the melody. They interpret their own emotions to the music. Thank you.
Stuff like that. I'd rather watch.
bridge.